All right, guys, I got my cup of coffee here, and I'm ready for our Fast Track Friday. So, and I'm going to actually set this down for just a second. I want to get into another serious question on this Fast Track Friday, and the question is Network Plus certification worth it? And I also get asked this question a lot. This question tends to come up, and it comes up when you're comparing it to other certifications like CCENT, CCNA, CCNP, MCSA, MCSE, those types of certifications. And all of those pertain to networking, but really what I want to get into, I'm going to talk about the CCNA certification. I'm going to talk about CompTIA versus Cisco. I'm going to talk about CompTIA Network Plus kind of salary that you would expect after you get your Network Plus certification, that type of thing. So overall view is really what we want to do with Network Plus. And the reason I say that is I highly recommend, I'm going to answer that question, I highly recommend that you get your Network Plus certification. It's what I've built this channel and this website on, and it's really the most recommended for a number of different reasons. Now, you don't need a college education or diploma to go and get any of these certifications. You can study for them and you can pay for them, or you can get somebody else to pay for them with a voucher, and you can go take these certifications. At least I know you can in the US and Australia and Europe and India and a lot of different other countries that I'm aware of. It's pretty much the same way. You either go take a CompTIA certification or you go take a Cisco or a Microsoft certification, and if you pass it, you're certified, you're considered certified in that. Why is the Network Plus certification recommended? It's not an in-depth certification, and I don't want to get too in-depth in this video, but I just want to make this kind of short and sweet. Network Plus certification is not an in-depth certification, but it does cover a lot of the different areas of computer networking. So if you go take it as compared to, say, a CCENT, or CCENT, some people call it, CCENT is actually the first half of the CCNA certification. And although Cisco is kind of a standardized way of looking at networking in particular, not every industry uses that. You can get into other brands like HP or Juniper switches, sometimes using different routers and different other company names of routers. And their iOS, their independent operating system, or the operating system they use on those switches and routers might be different. They may have different command line commands that they use, may have different ways of connecting those devices to other devices to make a network with them. You're going to get different aspects, and when you start getting into industry-specific compared to CompTIA's Network Plus, you're getting into industry-specific. So that's really what I want to kind of come across with here. The reason I recommend, and the reason a lot of industry experts recommend Network Plus, is for several reasons. One, you're getting that overall gamut of different topics to study for. So you're becoming aware of, especially if you're moving into networking, you're becoming aware of all of the things that you will need to learn about and understand to be a network engineer, to be a network admin or a network technician, whatever it is you're planning on doing in the computer networking field. So it's a good base for that. It shows that you have a good baseline understanding of most of the topics required in networking, and that you can pass the certification test just like with a college diploma. It basically shows that, yes, I'm intelligent enough and capable enough to learn that much information and pass it on a test. And really, that's what it is. The other thing about Network Plus is you're taking a lower level, or kind of a first level certification, but you're also getting a kind of a feel for, and I'm going to say this in two ways. You're getting a feel for how a certification test works. You're probably going to get some simulators on there. You're going to get a lot of multiple choice questions. You're going to understand how a certification exam works and feels when you go and take it. And when you pass it, and I'm hoping that everybody watching this and everybody on my website passes the Network Plus, because that's my ultimate goal, is to get you past that point so that you can move on and take the next step and start moving towards your career or your business as fast as possible. Once you pass it, you're going to feel good because you have a good qualified certification under your belt. And the other aspect of Network Plus is that it is now moving closer and closer to being on a qualified level with CCENT. Again, that's the first CCENT is the first half of a Cisco CCNA certification. So, and CCNA, at this point, you can still take it, get your CCENT, which is the first half. They call that ICND1. And then you can take ICND2 to get your CCNA completed CCNA certification. ICND1 is the CCENT. So you're a CCENT certified once you get that. Network Plus exam with CompTIA is not industry specific, but it is going to follow along most of the standards that you need to learn in the industry. Does he have to say standards again? Why do I keep saying standards? I don't know. It's going to get you into learning about those standards in the industry and about those topics and about those protocols and about those things that you need to understand to be ready for the next certification level. And in fact, most people that pass the newest Network Plus certification exam, and the way that I'm going to be helping you learn that information on that Network Plus exam is to it makes them more qualified to move immediately into taking a CCENT or just going ahead and taking the entire CCNA certification or MCSA certification. So here's what you need to do. You need to check out some of the free cheat sheets that I offer here, and I'm going to have several available here. You need to download, once you get into the cheat sheet that you choose, or whichever one you choose, in those cheat sheets, I have a certification path PDF available, a link to it, that will help you decide where you want to go from there. But again, is Network Plus certification worth it? Absolutely. And I don't want to hem and haw on that anymore. I want to solidly answer that question, and that I and many industry experts recommend that you go take it, you get it, and because it's going to motivate you once you get that Network Plus certification. It's not in depth in every topic, but you're allowed to continue studying in every topic as long as you're alive and breathing. You can study more in depth in each of those topics and go toward the next level certifications, the industry specific certifications. But it's going to make you feel really accomplished, and that's what I want for all of you. I'm going to kind of be motivating here on the same thing, on the same track on these Fast Track Fridays. I want to be more motivating at the same time. I want you to take the fastest track possible to get the knowledge and the understanding into your own head and into your own life to become a network engineer or network expert, networking expert. So with that, I am Ace Networker, and I want to say good luck, God bless, and I will see you in the next video.